Gazprom doesn't pretend to be an independent company. It's part of Russian foreign policy, 51% owned by the Kremlin, in fact. Dr. Anders Asland is senior fellow at the Peterson Institute for International Economics. He joins us with more from Washington. Professor Asland, welcome back to the program. Tell me how Russia uses energy as a tool of political and foreign policy power, not just as a commercial trade.